More construction work is coming to I-385. In the next 2 weeks, the State Department of Transportation will start widening a 5-mile stretch of the highway to 6 lanes. News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live from Bridges Road with more. And Keisha, what area will the project cover?
Carol, the road project will start from mile marker 30 in Simpsonville and on down to mile marker 37 in Greenville. Now tonight, DOT workers will start putting out signs to alert drivers that this construction project is about to start. And believe it or not, drivers are actually looking forward to it.
I-385 is one of the busiest roadways in the upstate. Every day, 60,000 cars and trucks travel it.
To and from lunchtime, work, church.
And by 2018, that number is expected to increase to 80,000 a day.
It's not too bad most times, but sometimes it gets congested. You know, 385 and 85 are both well-traveled highways.
So the Department of Transportation is widening both the north and southbound lanes to 3 lanes.
I'm glad to see it being widening because I travel it every day, 2 or 3 times a day. It does get congested in the mornings and afternoons. It will be inconvenient, but however long it takes, I'm ready for it to be widened.
All work will take place at night after 9 p.m. At no time will the entire roadway be blocked to traffic.
I mean, it'll be worth it in the end. We had it on the other end, and it's worth it now.
Every effort is being made to schedule lane closures during off-peak, nighttime, and weekend hours.
I think it needs to be done. It's probably going to cause a lot of problems with traffic and all, but I think it needs to be done. I think one of the things about highways in this area that they do need to improve them, so I think it's going to be for the best.
Now, construction will begin in 2 weeks, and this project also includes some repaving part of 385 from South Woodruff Road to South Roper Mountain Road, which again is exit 37, and the project will take up to 2 years to complete. Now, if you want to keep check of the progress, you can go to our website, WYFO4.com. In Greenville, Keisha Foster, WYFO4 News 4.